Alright guys, so in this video, today, it's our last day of 5th grade. I'm getting ready right now because we're about to walk like down the street over to Eastern Middle School. After that, we're just going to be singing and like that. And after that, we're going to have a party. We're going to eat a cake or cupcakes or something like that. Yeah. Remember to ask a person. Hope you guys are going to enjoy this video. And we're out. Peace.
Great day, guys.
On the clown car.
Yeah, I'm in.
Can you go? Because I actually have something to do.
You can fold the seat down. Hey, Logan, have a great day, kid. I love you. Bye. Hey, cars. I don't care about cars.
All right.
Hi,
Logan.
Hey. He's very popular.
Hey, Baxter.
Yes,
we're
the real MTP didn't even pay attention.
Class of 2001.
What does that mean?
In my fifth grade class, you have the high distinction of being officially titled my second favorite class of all time. I've been teaching not quite 25 years, so that is a high achievement, so well done.
Wherever you go and whatever you do, bring your best self.
And as my class has probably always heard me say, and I'm going to say it to all of you, always challenge yourself and become your best you. You have the potential to achieve far beyond your dreams. So please know that Riverside School will always be the home of your youth and your joy. Thank you.
Logan James. James.
What just happened? What just happened?
Oh, Lisa,
it slipped.
Yeah.
You just graduate? You just slip right out of this hole?
Pretty easy.
What is this?
Walked out.
LeBron is a graduate. Well, huh. The James family.
Mm-hmm. No one play with it. Nowhere. Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed that video. It was pretty nice. If you guys liked it, remember, make sure to subscribe, like, and turn on post notifications if you want to see more of our videos and our content. Like, I don't even know. So yeah, make sure to subscribe. And hope you guys enjoyed this video. That's Person, and we're out. Peace.
Hey guys, MCP here. So we just got back. It's about 8 o'clock now. So we're going to give back some of their gifts. They don't know what we're getting them, so it's going to be a surprise. I'm going to put a picture up. Well, we're going to get them on the screen right now. And yeah, so let's go see their reaction. Baxter, Logan, yes! Come in the dining room.
We have to get Dad!
What do you think it's gonna be?
Give me my card.
A new PlayStation game?
Probably a new napkin. Like.
What do you have already?
A $50 check.
Everybody's gonna see your number if you like that.
FaZe logo, so shh.
FaZe logo. MTV logo, so you.
Quinn the Savage logo.
Okay, you guys wanna open your cards?
It's gonna be $20, I'm guessing. Is there like.
Congratulations, guys! You guys graduated!
How was that a gift?
It's not, it's your card.
Biggest
friend! Close your eyes! Both of you, open your hands, but keep your eyes closed. 3, 2, 1.
No way! Why? Wait, what?
That's, do you not see that?
What? What?
Is this a
phone? Ah! What an iPhone!
Tell him how much better that is than an iPhone, Parker. Yes, let me tell you a couple things, guys, first of all. One, congratulations. Mom and Dad are very happy you guys have your very own phone with cellular service. You guys can make phone calls. Number two, these are top of the line, beautiful, pristine new phones. So we have to get you cases, guys, so I'd prefer if you, for the next 24 hours, don't take them out of the house.
Can I have my iPhone?
Of course.
I need to take a picture. Where's it? Let's go! We're having happy.
Wait, I'm happy. Look, we should just have this, because this one is so good.
Yeah, it's better.
Parker, it doesn't have... No, no.
After dinner, guys, we can pick up the cases you guys want to have. Okay?
Look, you can make a custom case.
Wow. We'll probably do that.
That's awesome.
But I want to say to you guys two things. One, be very careful with these phones, okay? If they break, I am not buying any new ones of these.
Yes, you are.
If they break, you're going to have ZTE Maven fever. Trust me.
Ready for the unboxing?
Mine. This is mine.
Shut up.
I don't care.
Sorry.
Go.
Okay.
Mine first. Oh, my God.
Wait, this is the newest one.
If you find out.
Like, look at my hands. They're already like messing it up.
So loud.
Hey, can I make my ringtone? Like, Dad, can I make my
ringtone? No, yo, it's ET.
So here's the tutorial how you start a phone.
You didn't even do it yet. How do you, are you going to teach people?
We're going to need to cut it right now. We need to be tech wrecks.
No.
Yes.
We're not. Tech wrecks destroys them.
No, but like, the people that like describes the phones. All right, ready for me? Alright guys, it's MTP back with another video. We're going to be testing out the new S10e. Very, very new.
S10e. Oh yeah, that's me.
AirPods?
Wait, is it actually
$750 AirPods?
I'm so rich that I can afford AirPods with the wire.